AVTV is a product of the AV Journalism class produced for the students of Amador Valley High School. The views expressed on the show do not represent the views of AVHS teachers, admin, or PUSD personnel.
Good morning, Donge. Today is Friday, September 4th, and I'm Zach.
And I'm Nicketh. Zach, I don't know about you, but I'm definitely ready for a three-day weekend.
Oh, I am too, Nicketh. And don't forget, we've got a special schedule on Tuesday. We will be following the modified day remote learning bell schedule when attending all six of our classes. So make sure you mark your calendar so you don't forget.
Well, let's get started with today's announcements. Dons, don't forget that our counselors have set up their own Google Classrooms where you can join them and meet with them just like when we were at school. Just check out this list and find your counselor's name. Copy down their Google Classroom code to join their classroom.
Don't forget that today is the last day of our first Spirit Week. Today, all Dons should be in their Don deck out gear. We want you to show your school spirit by posting a pic of you in your deck out gear on your story. Then tag at AVHS Dons and at AVHS Info.
You can also email us your shots and we'll share them. Just email them to us at avtv@rocketmail.com.
And Nicketh, don't forget that we'll also be sharing these with the yearbook team, so please send all your pictures.
All right, let's go check out our first commercial of the day. We have a commercial from the AV Bots Club.
AVTV producer Jeanette Diadabo made a segment featuring Disney's The Owl House.
Let's check it out.
I hope that people are entertained and learn that if you are a little weird, if you don't feel at home somewhere, then there is a place for you somewhere. You just have to look a little closer. Danny Terrence, The Owl House creator. The same person who has disclosed in a series of tweets last month that confirmed Luz, the show's main character, to be bisexual. Luz Nocita, the show's main character, is a 14-year-old Dominican-American living in a magical realm called the Boiling Isles. She aspires to be a witch, and along her journey, she makes new friends, including former frenemy Amity Blight. The relationship between the two is heavily explored in recent episodes, most notably an enchanting Grom fight, the Boiling Isles version of prom. In this episode, it was revealed that Amity has a crush on Luz and intended to ask her out to Grom.
So, who did you want to ask out? Oh, it's not important.
After the episode air date, Danny Terrence took to Twitter, revealing one of the main characters to be bisexual. She wrote how she was told by certain Disney leadership to not represent any form of bi or gay relationship on the channel. Danny then continued on stating how her stubbornness paid off and she is now very supported by current Disney leadership. The fans rejoice at having more LGBTQ+ content and are praising Terrence for her bold moves on disobeying Disney.
My first reactions on the release that Luz was bi, I was really glad to have a character that was more than just representation of a minority group, but also like a minority sexuality group, mm-hmm. and especially bisexual, because there's a lot of bi erasure in the media and even in the LGBTQ+ community.
Disney has been strict on including queer representation in the past, but in recent years, they have been more open to including LGBTQ characters in their shows and movies.
This has been Jeanette, signing off.
Now we've got some really big news from the PUSD Child Nutrition Services Team, or the Lunch Ladies as we know them at Amador. From now until December 31st, all students under the age of 18 have access to free lunch.
Seriously, Zach, free lunch?
Yeah. You can pick up free lunch Monday through Friday from 11:30 to 1:15 at Alisal, Donlan, Fairland, Lydixon, Valley View, PMS, and Harvest Park daily. You can even pre-order your food to have it ready for you, but pre-order is not necessary. You can find the pre-order page by going to bit.ly/2ETCS9H.
Hey Dons, do you love making videos? Join the Video Editing Club. They're going to have their first meeting next Wednesday at 2 o'clock. Let's watch our second commercial of the day, which is from the Video Editing Club.
Some of you may be wondering where we get all the information for our announcements. Well, we get it from AV Alerts, of course.
AV Alerts is a weekly bulletin for all AV students, teachers, and staff. All you need to do is go to amateurvalley.org and click on AV Alerts. This is where you're going to find all of our current announcements. And if you have something that you need to add to the announcements, just email us at avtv@rockmail.com and just let us know. As long as it's approved by the admin, we'll definitely put it up on the announcements page.
You know, just because we're not on campus doesn't mean that we shouldn't be showing our amateur pride by wearing our spirit wear. If you need spirit wear, you can still purchase it from the AVPTSA. Just go to bit.ly/34QLRHY and you'll see all the great spirit wear that we have for sale.
Well, Dons, that's all of our announcements for today. And don't forget, we want lots of pictures of you today. Students, teachers, and staff in all your Don Deckout gear. Remember to send them at avhs@rockmail.com or put them on your story and tag AVHS Dons and AVHS Info. And teachers, we want your Don Deckout too.
Thanks for joining us today. We hope that you have a great three-day weekend. And don't forget, we have a minimum stay schedule on Tuesday when we come back. We appreciate you watching the show today. Our goal is to make sure that we keep you connected. So when the world shuts down, we will push ahead because news matters.
And remember, Dons, it's always a beautiful day here at Amador.